the way a number of neighborhood councils are taking care of those physical projects that they want to do in their communities.
I think that, yeah, that's good, because that would be the future of if they do pay attention to the letter.
Oh, they'll pay attention to it, but we can ask, and we can start it ourselves without, we can certainly ask. I think it's a good idea for us to do this, but we can start on our own, and we might also ask Mitch Englander's office if he would.